Don't stop. Never stop. I would say, and never forget why you started. That's pretty much it.
That's dope. That's it.
Yeah. Hey. Till next time.
Hey.
Till next time.
Yo, let's actually make this thing. Let's fucking
make this thing. Like, I just
want to hear something. And you have lyrics to it already, right? Sick.
We can record it. We can record everything.
Too bad we're limited on time.
Wait, what time is it?
Okay.
Let's see what we can do. We can get as much as we can.
And if anything, the last one is 12:11.
Okay.
Okay. And yo, yeah, honestly, like, so a little bit about Mark and I, like, we're basically gonna try to do this thing. So like, if you ever like are free, any of you guys, fucking, we're gonna be like, what's our schedule in terms of like studio time?
Thursdays first.
What about Wednesday?
Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, but we usually want to keep it Wednesday and Thursday.
Yeah. Anytime that you guys are free, come through. We'll be fucking good. Every day is good. Okay, let's fucking do it then. Let's fucking go tomorrow, man. Look, do you want to plug this in? Oh, wait.
Got the stack. The stacks.
The move to just living on my own has been life changing. As for anyone, it would be. I think now that I'm in my own space, it kind of leads me up to the responsibility of, okay, now you gotta go do your thing. You gotta go grind. You gotta go make your fucking dream come true, you know? So, it kind of shifted me into this, I guess, mindset, I guess. Or not even mindset, but like, this idea of like, hey, you're responsible of your own shit, you know? It's time to fucking go. It's time to do it, you know? It's tough, but don't get me wrong, I'm still fucking, like I said, I'm learning every day, but I'm just trying to do it, you know? It's crazy. He's definitely he's a crazy guy. But, man, you learn to love him, and at the end of the day, he's brother for life. So, like, yeah. No. I don't explain that.
It's like, whatever you gotta do, and be happy about doing it.
Yo, my boy Deep Fried's trying to go in. If you could just turn that down a bit.
Yo, shut up, Russell. Shut up. That was a good one, I can't lie.
First off, he's an amazing chef. So, you know, we eat good out here. You know, we eat good. He's definitely a challenger when it comes to running ball, you know? So, it's pretty crazy. I'll get him back. But, he's just an all-around crazy guy, you know? He's a good person to have around. He adds life to the party, you know? So. I've worked with, like, some really, really dope artists, and it's really cool because, like, we're all in, like, the same boat trying to, like, just make it in music and just make a living for ourselves and stuff like that. It's really cool to see so much, like, amazing talent. When you see these people working here, it's like stars are coming out and shit. It's crazy, like, it's crazy how they just pull shit out of thin air. I don't know. It's like, how the fuck did you, like, come up with, like, these bars? They're crazy. And, like, how did you sing this? Like, your voice is so crazy. But, what it's like to work with those artists, I mean, it inspires the fuck out of me. Like, it shows me, you know, like, hey, like, you can do it too.
Huh? What?
So the dust that collects in my basement. That's all the shit I'm breathing.
We're moving out though, baby.
Thank God, man. Just having the homies around and we're all fucking grinding towards the same like goal, and like we're all trying to build this, you know, this big thing of Eric Ryan and all the music and create all the content of just documenting our lives. And I think ultimately, I think it's really cool because we're making content that we can watch in fucking 50 years when we're old as fuck and we're like, remember back in the day, you know? Wow. Fucking, we're making this content. So.
Yeah, wave. Yeah, wave. Say what up.
Like, this is a video?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, wave.
I feel like we barely scratched the surface at all of the music industry. I feel like we're still two kids fucking trying to figure shit out. But at the same time, it's like, it's been super fun and it's been super exciting. I never, ever, ever would have thought like we'd be getting this much traction this fast. So it feels a little bit overwhelming at times, I can't lie. But at the same time, it's like, it is really, really nice to know that there's people out there that listen to my music and fuck with it, you know? So I'm just super, super excited to show y'all what I'm working on now. So right now I'm working on an EP, putting some tracks together and stuff, but that's coming soon. So I'm super excited. Follow me on my social media. I'll make sure to let you all know. I just want to take this time to say thank you so much to every single person that has supported me since day one. Like, thank you for watching my videos. Thank you for watching my covers. Thank you for taking the time to listen to our podcast and watch our vlogs and comment and share with your friends. And fucking, I even read this comment. Someone was like, they work at Starbucks and they would play my song on Starbucks like multiple times a day to try to get me rid of the shit. And like shit like that. Like, I just want to take the time to say thank you so much for believing in me and my friends. Thank you so much for supporting our cause and, you know, helping us work towards our dream. Every single one of y'all, from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much. And I'm super excited to see where the future takes us. Thank you. Late at night, hit me up. What you doing? How you are?